In this video here, you're going to learn how to verify and claim your website on Google Merchant Center for your Shopify store.
First, log into your Google Merchant Center account by going to merchants.google.com. Click the gear icon at the top and go to Business Information. Now, we're going to go to the Website tab at the top. Paste in your website URL for your store. Click Continue. It now shows us that it's been unverified and unclaimed, which is what we're going to do right now. If you've already set up Google Analytics, linked it to Google Ads, and linked Google Ads to Google Merchant Center, it might actually show here that you're already verified. This is because we use the same email across all Google services, and Google quickly matched up our accounts for verification. But if you see this and it says unverified and unclaimed, we have to do it manually, so let's do it now. We have these three options here for verification. The easiest one is going to be the first one here. Here, we're going to add this HTML code to our website. We're going to walk through it right now. First, just copy the code by clicking this button here. Now we log into our Shopify dashboard. If you're using a different platform, you just need to put this code into the header of your website. In Shopify, we go to Online Store, and it's going to show this page here with the themes. Click Actions, Edit Code. This opens a new page where we can see all the files as part of our website theme on the left here. We want to click theme.liquid. You can confirm that you've opened theme.liquid because this tab here will say theme.liquid. Now, we need to find the right place to put our tag. Search for this line here that says head. You can also press Control F or Command F to open up the search function and just search for head. Once you find the head tag, paste in the code you copied from Google Merchant Center. Now, click Save and it will say Asset Saved. We're now going to go back to Google Merchant Center. Click on Verify website. If it says the meta site on your tag is incorrect, it may take a few minutes to verify. So just wait 3 to 5 minutes and we'll try again. Now that we've done that, it now says it's been verified. To claim it, just click the claim button. With that, your website is now verified and claimed in Google Merchant Center.
And that's how we verify and claim our website in Google Merchant Center. If you're watching this video on YouTube, it's actually part of our free Google Shopping course on our website. It's 100% free, no sign up required, and it shows you how to set up, optimize, and scale your Google Shopping campaigns. I'll leave a link down below. Go and check it out. If this video was helpful, please give it a like. Let me know in the comments below. That's it, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.